Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are discussing SN5432, 54LS32, 54S32, or 7432, 74LS32, or 74S32. This is a family. Quadruple 4 input positive OR gate. 14 pin IC, this one, either it is in 54 number or 74 number, these are same. Difference between 74 and 54 is temperature difference. 74 is commercial and 54 is industrial and military specification number. 54 works in minus 55 to 125 degree free air temperature, and 74 works from 0 to 70 degree. Working voltage are 5 volt nominal from 4.75 to 5.25. This is working window. 32 with any prefix 54 or 74, LS or S, HC, HCT. These are OR gate. Logic symbol is here. 2 input, 1 output. 4 gates in 1 IC. Pin 1 is 1A. Pin 2 1B, pin 3 1Y. A and B are input, Y is output. So this is one gate. AB input, number 3 output. Then second, 2A, 2B. 2 means second gate. 2A, 2B input, 2Y output. 3Y, this is output of third gate. 3A and 3B, pin number 9 and 10 input, pin 8 output. 4Y, this is output. 4A, 4B, pin number 12 and 13 input, 11 output. Pin 14 is VCC, pin 7 is ground. Truth table here, when all inputs are low, the output will low. Any one input is high, or all inputs are high, the output will high. Because it is a logic gate, it works on conditions. If pin number 1 will receive 5 volt, pin 2 will receive 5 volt, it will give output 5 volt. Pin 1 will receive 5 volt, pin 2 0 volt, it will provide 5 volt. High, low, high. Low, high, high. I connected 330 ohm resistor with anode of the LED, and cathode is connected to ground. Same way here, resistor, anode, cathode is ground. Resistor, anode, cathode is ground. Pin number 7 is connected to ground. Pin number 14 is positive. We will take output from pin number 3. Pin 1 input. Pin 2 input. Now we will connect both inputs to ground. As in this statement, all inputs are low, the output is low. Any one input is high, the output is high. This high, output high. Low, high, high. All inputs are high, the output is high. That means if this IC will receive 5 volt at pin number 1, 5 volt at pin number 2, the output will high. Same way we can monitor the function of the second gate. Pin 6 is output, 4, 5 input. All gates are independent. If we will apply input at first two pins, other gates will not respond to this input. Each gate will behave on its input and it will provide its output. Now we are taking output from pin number 6. Any input high, output high. All inputs are high, output high. All inputs are low, the output is low. This is function of OR gate. This or this. Any one input or all inputs are high, output is high. Same way, pin number 8 output, 9, 10 input. All inputs low, output low. Anyone high? Output high. All input high, output high. 13 and 12 input, 11 output. All input are high, output is high. Anyone high? Output high. All input low, output low. If this video is informative for you, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.